Hey everyone, welcome back to another new tutorial video. It's me, SMY Gamer. Today, I've got something really useful for all PC Free Fire players. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install Free Fire Max PC, the Google Play Games beta version, inside the BlueStacks emulator. And not only that, I'll also show you exactly where you can find the latest updated version of Free Fire Max PC after every single update, so you never have to waste time searching here and there. You can technically install this version on any emulator. But honestly, most emulators have issues like sensitivity bugs, failed inputs, random lag, or the annoying cursor lock-unlock problem. To avoid all of that, I'm using the latest version of BlueStacks because it runs the GPG beta version much more smoothly and consistently. Alright, let's get started. First, I'm uninstalling my old BlueStacks emulator to make sure everything is clean. If you're also using a very old version, I suggest you uninstall it too, because older versions often cause lag, freeze during login, or fail to load OBB files correctly. Now open your browser and go to the official BlueStacks website. Make sure you're downloading the latest stable release. Don't install random modded versions from other sites. When the download finishes, simply run the installer and let it install normally. It may take a couple minutes, depending on your internet speed, while BlueStacks is installing. Let's get the latest version of Free Fire Max PC. You'll find the updated Free Fire Max PC GPG beta version in my Discord server. I upload the newest version immediately after every update, so you will always get the correct file before others. The Discord link is in the description. Just join the server, go to the Free Fire Tools channel, and download the newest version. Once BlueStacks is fully installed, open it and go through the initial setup. Go to the emulator settings and configure everything, like performance mode, DPI, display resolution, and so on. Take your time here, because your overall performance depends a lot on the emulator settings. After you finish all the settings, now install the Free Fire Max PC app that you downloaded from my Discord server. Browse and install the app, or just double-click the file or drag that file inside the emulator, and it will automatically install in BlueStacks. Important step: after installation, do not open the game immediately. First, go to the Google Play Store inside BlueStacks and sign in with your Gmail account. If the OBB file doesn't download automatically after opening Free Fire Max, that means the Gmail account you're using is not supported. This is a known issue with Google Play Games Beta. Simply try a different Gmail account until the OBB starts downloading automatically. Please don't download the OBB from any third-party websites. Doing that will definitely put your Free Fire account at risk of suspension. Once the OBB file is fully downloaded, you're all set. Now you can open the game normally, log into your Free Fire account, and start playing without any issues. you can customize all your keybinds and controls from the in-game settings. This version of Free Fire Max PC runs extremely smoothly, especially on low-end PCs. If you're struggling with lag or stutter in other versions or emulators, trust me, this GPG beta version will feel like a big upgrade. Alright everyone, that's it for today's tutorial. If this video helped you, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.